Didn't get the message for days and weeks, months. What I'm saying is, you gotta understand people's personal space. Just because someone doesn't answer your text or phone call, just because I don't, doesn't mean that I feel any other way about you. I don't like you as much, or I don't fuck with you as much. I don't love you. That's not the case.